Well, the link between earthquakes and Oklahoma's oil and gas industry may be nothing new. A report by the Seismological Society of America shows earthquakes dating back to the 1920s and long presumed naturally occurring were in fact due to wastewater and other fluids pumped underground. The findings are based on research extracted from county oil and gas records and suggest all but one of the major earthquakes in the 1950s were located close to an injection well site that was permitted prior to the shaking. This research comes at a time when there's growing concern about a flurry of quakes in the Cushing area. This small town is home to North America's largest commercial oil storage hub. And with more than a dozen quakes registering 3.0 or higher having hit there since September, some worry they could threaten our national security. That's because if the oil pipelines coming in or out of the storage hub in Cushing are damaged, that would not only disrupt how crude flows around the country, it would also impact financial markets and push prices upward. Now, so far, no damage has been reported by the companies that own the oil tanks, but state regulators with the Corporation Commission ordered injection wells within 3 miles to shut down and those within 6 miles to reduce the wastewater they pump underground by 25%. Commission spokesman Matt Skinner.
The fact that the Cushing tank farm is there, the largest tank farm in the United States, the largest tank farm in North America, and it is the place where all the New York Mercantile Exchange oil is stored. It is critical that we have authority to do what staff has done, and staff will continue in that mode until told otherwise.
Now, while recent evidence suggests oil and gas-linked earthquakes are nothing new, university researchers, government officials, and the energy industry have all been reluctant to link earthquakes to a sector that is a major driver of our state's economy. Now, if you'd like to learn more about the Corporation Commission's role in regulating seismic activity, I do have a full interview with Corporation Commissioner Dana Murphy streaming on our website under our value-added section.
Never otherwise have access to